But thanks to him, there's a part of me that's human.
So and the human part can die, right? Hands,
I think it may be possible.
Ryoji-kun.
If you don't kill me, you will suffer more than you could ever imagine. With no hope for salvation, you will live every day paralyzed by the fear of your impending death. And I don't want you to have to endure such pain.
I don't want my memories to be erased. To forget everything would be like hiding from the truth.
Yukari talking sense for once.
Would that really be such a bad thing? All that awaits you now is despair. You don't know the terror of absolute death. Please, don't make your decision without at least thinking about what I've said.
Why is this happening?
Wind blows.
You don't have to decide
falls,
right now.
And the strong
you have until
the
December 31st, New Year's Eve.
It's just nature,
about.
Jack.
After
running
that,
its course.
I'll dissolve into the blackness of the
shots to Metal Gear Rising.
Become intangible.
Shout out to Monsoon. That boss fight was amazing.
I will disappear with the coming of Nyx anyways. So don't worry about me. I'll be back on New Year's Eve.
I guess New Year's Eve is the next boss fight?
Hey, Ryoji, wait!
Wait.
I need to run upstairs and grab my charger after this cutscene.
I can't sense him anymore. Ryoji-kun's no longer here.
Are you sure?
Yes. Ryoji-kun.
We will see him again on New Year's Eve.
What about Aegis, though? Death is inevitable. Every soul shall taste death. I'm just gonna run upstairs, guys, and grab my charger. I'll literally be like 10 seconds. I'll make that 30, but yeah, be right back. Hope got enough juice on this portable charger. That's the thing about owning too many games consoles. Not enough sockets. Plus you don't want to overload extension any either. Overload the extension, gonna cause a fire. Right. Fighting games. With no waifus and no numbers. No Tartarus today, I guess. Punching bag. I kinda miss my punching bag. But it caused so much noise. Can gonna sleep. What time is it? 2 hours left, then I'm gonna go to sleep myself. Work in the morning. So freaking nervous. Apathy syndrome is new, some sort of new religion. What? Okay. Yukari's not there. Let me check out the student council room. No one's here. Okay, fair enough. Ah, no Mitsuru either. Okay, to the bookstore. Dragon Ball Xenoverse, I really want that game. But yeah, I think my sister might be getting it for my birthday. So fingers crossed. I think I just need to mention the game a few more times. Isn't it? Does that smell like? You off to bed?
Yeah.
Ah, no worries.
It's still been very slightly, but it's not increased.
Yeah. Guess it'll go in the morning. Yeah. Alright, one plus nine. 2 K's. Oh, and GeckoCon? What, the petition failed? Our relationship is stronger just because I asked what the letter's about. Seems legit. Okay, there's some weird noise in the back garden. That can't be Cookie. Level 9. Part of me says I should go to Tartarus, another part of me says I'm all set because I annihilated Chidori without even letting her attack. Literally killed her in the first round. Oh, what's this? Yeah, what's this, all this writing on the floor? I've seen that everywhere. Interesting. But yeah, I seem to miss a fair bit of dialogue today because I was too busy on Facebook. But not to worry, I'll probably check the replays. Yeah, sheets of paper everywhere. What the heck? Is that supposed to say Nyx or something? Sleep early. I don't need to study because I'm a genius. to hear about Ryoji. You hold up. Ryoji doesn't have any parents, so... Is it like somebody in Gekko-kan that's trying to like cover his tracks? Unless it's just Mitsuru writing him off or something. Speaking of which, where's Mitsuru? Where's Ikari? And where's Yamagishi? Let me just check and find Mitsuru again. I wonder if there's any student council today. I hate snow, you're so lucky that you don't get any. Ah, I actually had some snow yesterday. But to be honest, it's like a 10-minute snowstorm, and then an hour later, all the snow disappears. Monday, Wednesdays, and Fridays. Yeah, we did have a bit of snow, but to be honest, it doesn't look like snow, it looks more like polystyrene. Just like these little tiny white balls just flying everywhere. Getting stuck on your jacket and everything. The bookstore's like one of the longest social links I've had. But hey, it's almost over. Ah, Mitsuru, why are you looking so sad for? I hate that face when he pulls it. Sorry for Mitsuru. Should I go to Tartarus? Ah, no Tartarus, okay. No Robo Waifu either. I guess needs repairing. My level of aptitude has increased. No school, time to talk to Akinari, aka the dying dude. pink alligator. Sad. I feel like Akinari's given up on life too easily. But yeah, I really want to see the end of the social link, see what happens to Akinari. But yeah, I just don't like the fact that he feels like he's kind of given up on life. Oh, Shinji. I miss Shinji. What, we got more exams? Doesn't matter, my charm's maxed out anyway. No, Yukari. Okay, let's see student council. Oh, crap. I'm guessing I can't visit anyone because of exams. Seriously, not even Mitsuru? Thank you. Okay, back to the bookstore. And after the bookstore, I can go to the girl at the shrine. Then after the girl at the shrine, I can probably speak to Justin Wong. Not Justin Wong, the Gourmet King, that's it. Yo, hold up. Just got a message from Tyson. Has he given the mystery game away? Will be updated. Keep your eyes on this bitch for more details. What date is it tomorrow? Wednesday, Thursday. Okay, Thursday. Tyson's gonna give us another clue. Fine, thank you very much. Try to cheer up. Hey, I'm always cheered up. Yo, hold up, stream. Going into Tartarus tonight just so I can level up, let's say, Mitsuru. Okay, there's no Tartarus. I'm gonna make an assumption that after I fought Chidori, like, all the shadows disappeared or something. I have no idea. The tree's gone. First route, wouldn't that be like really out of date? Max social link. Normal Hierophant. Can create a code of you. Yo, Justin Wong. It's like no one wants to go to Tartarus. Meanwhile, let's check out Incubus. Yo, his magic stat's almost maxed out. Just lying in your mind. Still no sign of Yukari. Guess it's time to hang out with the Hand Arcana. Let me check on what Suda's about. Nope, fair enough. What's her name again? Maiko. Yeah, I used to run away when I was a kid too. I want to say yeah, I just stood on her. Oh, I shouldn't get annoyed at all. Let me check if Yukari's about. Yep. Oh, don't tell me she got hit again. Damn, she's really gonna do it. Yo, she's got a health insurance card.
Well, it's been a week. What are we gonna do? You okay, Fuka? You just seem so calm. We have to make a decision. I mean, it's been such a drag around here lately, and no one will go to Tartarus.
You're right. We humans are quite resilient. We can adapt to any situation given enough time. So how about it, everyone? Why don't we talk about it?
Have you made your decision, Tsunade-san?
No, but I don't plan on running away.
So you're going to fight Nyx?
We're all gonna fight Nyx.
I don't know. I mean, it's supposedly undefeatable. What about you? What are your thoughts on it?
Honestly, this is the first time I've ever really contemplated my own death. It's quite a sobering thought. I don't want to suffer, and I don't want to kill Ryoji. But either way, we still die, so there is no simple answer.
Then do we all agree that we don't want to hurt Ryoji-kun?
Is that how you feel?
Well, I... It's okay, Fuka. I mean, it's not natural to choose how you're going to die. What about you, Junpei? Have you decided?
No.
What's the matter? Scared?
What the hell do you mean by that? You think this is a joke?
Junpei, I...
Looks like the tables have turned.
We're going to die! Of course I'm scared! You all need to wake up! This is death we're talking about here!
Then what do you want to do? Do you want to kill him?
There's nothing I can do. He's the only one who can kill him. Come to think of it, it's all your fault. You had that thing inside you and didn't even know it. You raised it, dammit! This is all your fault!
My fault? We all killed the 12 shadows.
So you should do something about it. You're supposed to be special, right?
Stop it, Junpei! It's not his fault. And the only reason we've even been given a choice is because he carried it.
I know that, dammit, but...
I'm sorry I teased you, Junpei. I was just trying to lighten up the situation. Personally, I don't want to forget everything. I've learned so much since coming here.
I've never really talked about this before, but my old man was an alcoholic. Started drinking after he was tricked into investing his life savings into some telemarketing scam.
Damn.
He drank until he passed out, so he didn't have to face reality. And I hated him for it. Now, I understand how he felt. Everything seems hopeless. I'm so scared.
I know how you feel, Junpei-kun. I'm scared too.
Yeah, we're all scared.
Yes. I can't stop shaking.
Me either.
Yucatan.
All right. I don't think we're prepared to make a decision just yet. Ryoji said he'll be back on New Year's Eve, so we still have some time to think about it.
I'm guessing I don't get to go to Tartarus.
Until then, let's just try to live our lives as normally as possible.
I guess that gives me a chance to catch up on my social links and make stronger personas. I guess this means I've only had one fight today, and that was against, what was her name? Chidori. Oh, wait, we have Tartarus? Okay. I just want Mitsuru to catch up. Because, yeah, Robo Wife is not about. You know what? Let me see what personas I have. Oh, why do I always press square for? Hammer, hammer on. Mabufula, Bufudine. Alright, she's the useless one. He's a useless one. Dominion. Dominion's useless now. Shisa. I don't know. Probably. Useless too. Because let's see. That's my Bufu. That's my Zio. Then again, Incubus has Bufu. Let's go for using personas. Let's do triangle spread, see what happens. So, that one. That one. And Shisa gives birth to Lampshade Waifu, which has Magarula Atropos. But then we got the Chisis with Magarula and Mahama. And they've got wind boost and all that stuff. Raphael. Well, I don't need Dominion anymore. That's Medea Rahan. Which is a lot stronger, I guess. Right, let me check normal spread. So if I ditch Shisa... Oh, that's the teardrop crap. I thought that said Pavarotti then. I ain't getting rid of her. I ain't getting rid of Throne either. I'll just stick with them personas. Actually, hold up, let me cash in any requests that I have. Is that the last old document that I've got? I've no idea. Okay, I've got the last old document. Ooh, checking Tudor's equipment. plus 3 endurance, or plus 3 strength. I'll go for endurance. It has been suited to you. Oh, she's feeling good. That's fine. Split up and defeat shadows.
Please defeat whatever enemies you encounter.
I'm gonna go with Mitsuru.
Gotcha. You're mine now.
If I can find her. Should figure it. I'm gonna fight my own.
There are three enemies left! It has multiple weaknesses. I should heal up. The enemies return to normal. The enemies return to normal.
Parry that. Let's see what my regular attack does. Decent damage.
Yes! You knock the enemy off balance! Enemy defeated! The enemy is getting stronger too!
Two enemies. Give me a sec. I'll scan the target.
I don't know if my regular attack does.
The enemy's weak against ice.
His Bufu skills. Wait, let me give Incubus a test spin. Since he's got like so much magic stats.
That's the way.
I feel like those stats do nothing, to be honest with you.
Enemy defeated.
shadows detected. The battle's over.
Skills.
Give me a sec. I'll scan the target.
Was it Hama?
There are three enemies. The enemy is
weak
against
Mudo.
Darkness.
Fair enough. Okay, I don't like that. No, oh, don't do it. I didn't want to wake. Once you run, I'm dead.
We need you. Please.
You know, I'm just gonna reload. That was my mistake. Crap, didn't mean to do that. Hopefully no one saw. Mind you, if I grind now, the next stream, I can just go pow pow pow.
I'll
wind.
Scan the target.
Give it fire, might as well. Oh, my buffy?
It seems Hama skills work well on this one.
Both of them. Crap, just one.
The battle's over.
Holla holla, get dollar. Pierce repeller. Repels pierce attacks. When I punch you first. Wow, these are the sickos that killed me last time.
Oh, Give me a sec. I'll scan the target. There are three enemies left!
This guy is so strong.
It seems like it's weak against. Are you okay? Keep your guard up at all times. The enemy's weak against darkness. There are three enemies left.
Gonna heal. Yeah, how's it going, King Frost? I'm getting beaten really badly here.
Be careful!
I can escape. I'll just use Meteor Armor, why not?
Continue investigating the area.
Ooh, rare shadow ult myself. Better save it afterwards. Hulkamanias. Oh, which persona was it? Lechesis. Yep. Stop fighting alone, you'll die. True. You got a point. I'm just trying to level up fast. That's the thing. One more should do the trick.
The enemy is getting stronger too.
Crap. Nah, you're right.
Skills.
No, I have no fear. Anubis is here.
one. Don't let your guard down.
Well, that's pretty easy.
We can't afford to lose. Everybody, please. There are three enemies. Be careful.
No Koromaru?
That's the way.
The enemy's down. Let's finish this. You'll fall by my hand.
Great battle.
Gonna get the item first. No, item last.
There are two of them. Attack! Use Mudo's. Two enemies left.
I need to check what level Mitsuru is compared to the rest of the team.
There are three enemies. Be careful. That's the way. Great battle.
Skill level has increased.
The enemy's weak. There are four enemies left. You found the enemy's weakness. Great battle! of them! Strike first! It's weak against... There are three enemies left! Enemy defeated!
This ends now!
Watch this!
One enemy to
last
go.
One.
I'll be cheering you on from here.
To be honest, I can probably rush most of these fights.
My skill level has increased.
Yes, yes, yes. My skill level has increased. There's one.
Except for this dude.
The enemy's weak. Good job. I'll scan the target.
Up here!
Oh, crap! The enemy's weak against ice. Strike first! The enemy's off balance! Attack!
The enemy's down! Let's finish them! You'll fall by my hand!
Great battle!
There are two enemies.
Great, yes! Last one. Don't let your guard down.
Mudos! Two enemies left!
Nice. Level 67. If I can get to level 70, I won't lie, I will be content. Because I know some people said that to finish the game at level 75.
There are three of them! Strike first!
Which means that around January time, I should probably like get up the next 5 levels. I'm gonna have to ditch Devil. Especially since Vatsumi's got Marble Fula. Can get rid of Incubus. All that time at the arcade wasted.
My skill level has increased.
There are two of them! Attack!
Not just rush it.
Kurachan defeated an enemy!
That's unexpected.
I'll be cheering you on from here!
You're unworthy of my time.
There are three of them! Strike first!
Wow, that Agi though.
That's the way. Not bad. That's the way. The enemy is getting stronger too.
How much more XP do I need?
My skill level has increased.
Hmm. That could take a while. That's the one. Oh. 271, wow. I'm giving that to Mitsuri. Save that as well, because that's a powerful weapon. By the looks of things. Shots are rushing.
Last one! I can sense your determination!
Skill level has increased.
There are two of
them! Attack! That was amazing, Kira-san!
Last one. Don't let your guard down. Here's our chance! Let's do it! Understood.
Get the heals just in case. To be fair, it doesn't feel like I'm getting much experience, but because the matches are happening really quick, it might actually be worth it. That punch is so good.
There are three enemies. Be careful. That was amazing, Kira-san. I'll be cheering you on from here.
All out attack. Armor on, armor off.
Watch this.
Holla, holla, get dollar.
Two enemies. It's weak against. If you get into trouble, run!
Actually, I think Goofy would be a good idea. It's like we've got Mitsudo on our team.
My time.
are two enemies.
Let's see what happens on normal attack then.
You've improved.
Nah. Stupid Garu. Too hasty.
I command thee! I failed to finish it off. Two enemies left!
Time to run wild on Hulkamania.
The enemy is getting stronger too.
My skill level has increased.
There are two enemies. Enemy defeated. Last one.
Doing like 6,000 on the floor, which isn't too bad.
There are two of them. Attack! Wow, you're also powerful.
Last one.
I can sense your determination.
There are two enemies.
Touch me!
You found the enemy's weakness. Great battle!
Last one. Don't let your guard down.
Here's our chance. Let's do it.
Understood.
Strike first!
enemies. Be careful.
Nice.
Good job.
I was gonna say easy XP, but yeah, easy XP. This chamber.
There are three of them. Strike first. Good luck, everyone.
Well done.
Go on. Get him. I can sense your determination. No shadows detected. The battle's over.
Ooh, she's a good healer. Gotta go. So there's the stairs. Just rush it.
There are three enemies. Be careful. Wow, you're all so powerful.
Last one. Don't let the guard down.
I think if you rush it, the cards go really fast as well. But yeah guys, that's the end of tonight's stream. Thank you very much for tuning in. If you like what you see, don't forget to press follow. If you're watching on YouTube, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. I will be on tomorrow for another 4 hours and yeah, I'm really close to finishing the game now. So yeah, you never know. It might be tomorrow. Or it might be Thursday. Might even be Friday, but yeah, I'm definitely going to be finishing Persona 3 this week. So yeah guys, thank you very much. This is Shab's Tiger Flosion, signing out. See ya!